Estomeinos said books to the reading child are so much more than book. They are knowledge, dreams, future, and a past. Storybook is identity with children. Based on Estomeinos' quote, book has become knowledge, dreams, future, and experience for children. And a storybook is the door for children to explore the new world. For me, storybook is important thing in my life. Because by opening storybook, you can know the role of my life, my world experience, and also my motivation to reach my dreams. The character in the story is the most important part. It represents the role of my life. I, as the student of English Education Department, will become a teacher for my students in the future. And also, I can be a helper for my friends when they're in trouble or need help. Every page in the story has a different event. It represents the experience in my life. The most worth experience in my life is storytelling to my younger brother in my institution named Teras Baca Kejora. By storytelling, I can communicate and mingle with the children. Chop, 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 puff, 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 ding dong, ding dong. Storytelling is my favorite activity. Storytelling can eliminate my sadness when I have some problems. And storytelling as the strength of my motivation to reach my dreams in increasing the reading interest of children. And also, I want to make books children foundation. Storybook consists from chapter, page, and also the story itself. And when it combined, it will be reaching the reader. Like me, myself, colored by the role of my life, my world experience, and also my motivation to reach my dreams. Thank you.